John Henry said to his captain, "Now man ain't nothing but a man. Before I let your steel drill beat me down, I will die with that hammer in my hand. Yes, I'll die with that hammer in my hand. I'll die with the hammer in my hand, my love. Die with that hammer in my hand." John Henry said to his shaker, "Now man, why don't you sing? I'm shaking 12 pounds from my hip on down. Why can't you hear that cold steel? Why don't you hear that cold steel ring? Why don't you hear that cold steel? Why don't you hear that cold steel ring?" John Henry hammered in the mountain, and the mountain was so high. The last word that I heard that little boy say, "Give me a cool drink of water before I die. Yeah, give me a cool drink of water before I die. Give me a cool drink of water before I die, my Lord. Cool drink of water before I die." John Henry had a little woman, the dress that she wore was red. The last word that I heard that little girl said, she said, "I'm going to watch on him and fill dead. Yes, I'm going to watch on him and fill dead. I'm going to watch on him and fill. Yes, I'm going to watch on him and fill dead." John Henry went down that railroad track, 12-pound hammer by his side. Yes, he went down the track, but he never came back, 'cause he laid down his hammer and he, yes, he laid down his hammer and he died. I'll cry, he laid down his hammer and he, yes, he laid down his hammer and he died. John Henry was a little baby you could hold in the palm of your hand. The last thing that I heard that baby boy say, "I'm gonna be a steel driving man. Yes, I'm gonna be a little steel driving man. Out of time, I'm gonna be a little steel driving. Yes, I'm gonna be a little steel driving man."